What's going on, everybody? Today we are playing the Ghost Recon Beta. I'm with Malfoy the Pizza Boy, and let's get into it. It's a pretty, like, fun beta when you have friends, but by yourself it's pretty boring. But yeah, let's get into it, and hopefully
don't worry, I'm going
we can have some fun times.
Ghost Recon right now.
Trying to be stealthy?
No.
Because I came in here and there's people trying to kill me. How'd you get out of this building? Oh.
Open door.
Yeah, I'm level 5.
Good job. You're not even at my level yet, so. Don't worry about me, I'm just opening up chests and killing. Come on.
I see.
You guys have company.
Oh my god, what the fuck are you? Oh, my fault, the jug? Did I kill him? Oh, I did kill him. Holy shit.
Yeah, did I do good?
No, kill this fucking drone. It's annoying as hell.
No, you're not going to need to kill the people. I'm going down. No, I can't. I'm going up. Dude, where the fuck are you? I lost you. Oh.
It says there's a secret entrance. Do you see this anywhere?
Oh no, I'm opening up a chest.
Yeah. Oh, we vanished.
I got a shoddy.
I got a shoddy too.
DSTG?
No, SRAS or SR something.
Oh, I got the MPX. Other one.
Challenge complete, rank up.
Man down. Don't worry about me, I'm just opening chests right now.
I'm trying to figure out, like, where this freaking tunnel is.
I'm trying to figure out where the last guy is. I'm on a killing spree.
Wait, is level 4 the highest you can go?
No.
No, on your class. What level is your class?
Three.
That's 4 now. I think that's the highest you can go with a 5. Huh.
Jesse, you gotta think. My class is a sniper class, so it's kind of hard for me to level mine up when I don't get into sniping situations.
Check your intels in the Jet Skill page to unlock further information.
Stuff and things, that's what you guys need about. What's the intel page?
I don't know. Attack objective board. Loadout. Identity? Oh, what's that? Oh, I don't know what this is. Store. Options. Have you tried Ghost War yet?
No. What's this?
Is this it? Like,
oh,
did you find it?
You go into your main missions and there's a thing that is like a eye. You click on that. There's something right there.
No, I heard somebody.
I'm falling. There's one last person in here someplace. I don't know where
he is. He's by me, but I don't see him.
I can't even find him.
It's telling me to go to this entrance, but like,
there's a hostile lurking around Scales Villa somewhere.
Copy that. Keep shield, light him up.
We need to try to get into that one room, but we can't.
Someone's here. Let's go teach him some manners.
I hear people talking.
Yeah, there's not one room we can't get into.
If you go where it tells you to go, like, it just freaking...
Take. I tried breaking a window.
Yeah, I tried that too. Well, I'm guessing you just see me walk around this whole place about 20 times, but this game's pretty fun with friends, not with by yourself, so if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow with another video. See you later, guys. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.